Spring came early. Humanity, scared, stayed indoors. Bright blooms brought joy on our daily walk and in gardens where we found safety in the sunshine. The birds became fearless. They filled the skies with their song and their spirit, wheeling together. No need to distance. They lifted their breasts to the sky, unfettered by traffic noise. Their music spun the lanes and fields, pouring through our windows and lifting our spirits.